The perfect disciple who would actualize his vision through her dance was the late Sanjukta Panigrahi. It was her mother who saw Guruji perform at the Annapurna Theatre and brought him home to teach her little daughter. Thus began the journey of Guru and Shishya, and with it, the style of Odissi. Through her performances, Guruji would blaze a trail throughout the world, firmly establishing Odissi in the firmament of dance. Sanju Appa's remarkable stage presence and total command was really amazing. Her performances with Guruji playing the pakhavaj and her husband Raghunath Panigrahi giving the vocal support are clearly etched in my memory. The binding between them was not merely that of the creator and the created, but that which made Sanjukta Panigrahi the very embodiment of Guru Kelucharan Mahapatra's style, and in her lifetime, human reflection and face of Odissi.
Thank you. Hey, that's a thing that I do not. kali tana ka jai mandar mala kali tana ka jai kapa Shrishtyun mukhalasya gajai Prapanta Shrishtyun mukhalasya gajai Savasta samharaka tantavaya Savasta samharaka tantavaya Tandamaya, 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 Jagajanani, Jagajanani, Jagadeka Pitre, Jagajanani, Jagadeka Pitre, Namah Sivaya, Namah Sivaya, Namah Sivaya, Namah Sivaya, Namah Sivaya. Pradipta Ratno Jwala Kundalaya, Pradipta Ratno Jwala Kundalaya, Puran Mahapannaya Bhushanaya, Puran Mahapannaya Bhushanaya, Shivanmitaya 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 Namah Shivaya Namah
Thank you. Da da da.